हेलो, आई एम डॉक्टर अर्चना जयंत माळी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर प्रोफेसर रामकृष्ण मोरे कॉलेज पुणे. वी विल सी मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस ऑन सॉफ्ट स्किल्स. बेसिकली वी विल सी क्वेश्चंस ऑन स्पीकिंग स्किल. क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, देर आर डैश पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. ऑप्शन ए 8, ऑप्शन बी 5, ऑप्शन सी 6, ऑप्शन डी 2. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, देर आर 8 पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. क्वेश्चन सेकंड, नो सेंटेंस कैन बिगिन विथ बिकॉज. बिकॉज इज ए, ऑप्शन ए कंजंक्शन, ऑप्शन बी नाउन, ऑप्शन सी प्रोनाउन, ऑप्शन डी एडवर्ब. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, नो सेंटेंस कैन बिगिन विथ बिकॉज. बिकॉज इज ए कंजंक्शन. क्वेश्चन थ्री, without dash skills the ability to progress in the working world and in life itself would be nearly impossible. Option a listening, option b speaking, option c writing, option d all of the above. Correct answer is option b, without speaking skills the ability to progress in the working world and in life itself would be nearly impossible. Question 4, which of these is the study and classification of speech sound? Option A gesture, option B speech style, option C phonetics, option D spoof. Correct answer is option C, phonetic is the study and classification of speech sound. Question 5, which of these is not element of the speaking technique? Option A voice quality, option B word stress, option C appearance, and option D correct tones. Correct answer is option C, appearance is not element of the speaking technique. Question 6, which of these factors is not involved in the determination of correct tone? Option A pitch, option B dressing style, option C quality, option D strength. Correct answer is option B, dressing style is not involved in the determination of correct tone. Question 7, skills that allow the speaker to convey his message in a dash manner. Option A passionate, option B thoughtful, option C convincing, option D all of them. Correct answer is option D, all of them. Skills that allow the speaker to convey his message in a passionate, thoughtful, and convincing manner. Question 8, which of these should be avoided for an effective speech? Option A determination of the purpose, option B selection of message, option C lack of interest, and option D selection of theme. Correct answer is option C, lack of interest should be avoided for an effective speech. Question 9, which of these factors is not required to determine the purpose of speech? Option A providing information, option B discouragement, option C accepting ideas, and option D entertainment. Correct answer is option B, discouragement is not required to determine the purpose of speech. Question 10, which of these should be avoided for an effective speech? Option A planning of speech, option B preparation of speech, option C long sentences, and option D organization. Correct answer is option C, long sentences should be avoided for an effective speech. Question 11, what is the maximum time for a short speech? Option A 10 minutes, option B 30 minutes, option C 45 minutes, and option D 1 hour. Correct answer is option A, 10 minutes is the maximum time for a short speech. Question 12, which one problem is mostly faced during speaking? Option A lack of confidence, option B shyness, option C time pressure, option D fear of being laughed at. Correct answer is option A, lack of confidence is mostly faced during the speaking. Question 13. Informal speaking means. Option A. Face-to-face interaction. Option B. Exchange of information. Option C. Exchange of personal information with family or friends. And option D. Both A and B. Correct answer is option C. Informal speaking means exchange of personal information with family or friends. Question 14. Dash communication includes tone of voice, body language, facial expressions, etc. Option A. Non-verbal. Option B. Verbal. Option C. Notice. Option D. Letter. Correct answer is option B. Verbal communication includes tone of voice, body language, facial expressions, etc. Question 15. In which the body of word used in a particular language? Option A. Fluency. Option B. Vocabulary. Option C. Grammar. Option D. Pronunciation. Correct answer is option B. Vocabulary is the word used in a particular language. Question 16. Recitation will provide a chance to improve. Option A. Listening skill. Option B. Reading skill. Option C. Acting skill. And option D. Speaking skill. Correct answer is option D. Recitation will provide a chance to improve speaking skills. Question 17. Which of these means giving emphasis to a syllable? Option A. Voice quality. Option B. Word stress. Option C. Tone. And option D. Message. Correct answer is option B. Word stress. Question 18. Which of these not a type of tone? Option A. Urgent tone. Option B. Serious tone. Option C. Restrained tone. And option D. Jumping tone. Correct answer is option D. Jumping tone is not a type of tone. Question 19. Which of these tones represent thoughtfulness? Option A. Urgent tone. Option B. Serious tone. Option C. Happy tone. Option D. Outraged tone. Correct answer is option A. Urgent tone represent thoughtfulness. Question 20. Which of these tone is an unemotional tone? Option A. Humorous tone. Option B. Restrained tone. Option C. Happy tone. And option D. Outraged tone. Correct answer is option B. Restrained tone is an unemotional tone. Question 21. A speech must always present. Option A. Facts. Option B. Opinions. Option C. Suggestions. Option D. Perspectives. Correct answer is option A. A speech must always present facts. Question 22. While speaking, which one is most important? Option A. Fluency. Option B. Vocabulary. Option C. Grammar. Option D. Pronunciation. Correct answer is option C. Grammar is most important while speaking. Question 23. The way in which word pronounced? Option A. Fluency. Option B. Vocabulary. Option C. Grammar. Option D. Pronunciation. Correct answer is option D. The way in which a word pronounced is pronunciation. Question 24. The way we arrange words to make proper sentence is? Option A. Fluency. Option B. Vocabulary. Option C. Grammar. Option D. Pronunciation. Correct answer is option C. The way we arrange words to make proper sentence is grammar. Question 25. When speaking on the phone, what type of communication is being used? Option A. Verbal and tone of voice. Option B. Verbal and body language. Option C. Verbal. Option D. Non-verbal communication. Correct answer is option A. Verbal and tone of voice. Question 26. All communication events have a. Option A. Resource. Option B. Source. ऑप्शन सी स्टार्ट, ऑप्शन डी एंड. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. ऑल कम्युनिकेशन इवेंट्स हैव ए सोर्स. हियर वी सॉ क्वेश्चंस ऑन स्पीकिंग स्किल. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल. थैंक यू.